Hello everybody! We always hear in electronics about voltage and current, but how much do we really know about them? Now it's time to find out more. The word voltage comes from volt, which is the unit of electromotive force, back formation from voltaic, which means electricity produced by chemical action. And it is formed in recognition of Italian physicist Alessandro Volta, who perfected a chemical process used in electrical batteries. Current means something that flows, and in electronics the movement of electric charge is known as electric current, and its intensity is usually measured in amperes, taking the name of the first person to introduce the electrical current notion, André-Marie Ampère. Let's find out what is the connection between them, having a look at the basic electrical circuit, which is constructed by passive and active components connected between them and allowing the flow of electrical charge. Electric charge is a basic property of electrons, protons, and other subatomic particles. Protons are charged positively, while electrons are charged negatively. Things that have different charges attract themselves, and those that have the same charge repel each other. The charge that is flowing through the circuit are the electrons, driven by a power source, usually a battery, that is connected to the circuit. The electrons will flow from the minus to the plus of the battery. The electrons flux that is flowing through the circuit is named electrical current, and to have an organized flow through the circuit, it needs a voltage source to drive them, because they feel attracted by the plus, having a different charge, and being repelled by the minus of the battery. Despite the movement of electrical charge from minus to plus, the normal convention of electrical current flow is the opposite. This is why you will see in most calculations that the direction of the current is from plus to minus. The difference of potential between two points in the circuit drives the current, and it's called voltage. For a better understanding, we can imagine the wires of the circuit being some pipes. There is water in the pipes, but there is no pressure. Therefore, the water runs slowly or not even at all. If someone starts to blow in the pipe with some pressure, the water will start flowing into the circuit. If the person is blowing with more power, it is creating a bigger pressure and the water will flow faster. The electrical current is the water in the pipes, and it depends on the pressure, that is the voltage, created by a power source. The bigger the voltage, the higher the intensity the current will flow with. And with this, we are ending the video. We hope you learned something, or at least remembered. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. See you next time!